Greetings, welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Hi guys, the latest and saddest news of this hour is that ENCA has just confirmed the passing of Sandile Ngcose. Let's follow up on that. This was the statement issued by the ENCA. They are saying that it is with great sadness that we share the news of the passing of former ENCA and ETV sports anchor Sandile Ngcose. A die-hard sports fan and a man who had love for broadcasting, he passed away today at the age of 42. Condolences are pouring in across social media platforms. SABC has also sent its condolences to the ENCA. It has been so tiring and so draining to report news like this. We've been saying rest in peace on a daily basis and it's really not getting any better. It's really sad and painful at the same time. We're also sending our heartfelt condolences to his family and friends. That will be all from my side. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you again in the next update. Bye.